Hello. Let's just talk about how you can use five-stroke rolls within the confines of hi-hat rhythms to actually produce quite exciting rhythms. So a five-stroke roll is what it says it is. It's five strokes, okay? So it's usually played if you're right-handed as this. I'm just going to tilt this down a minute. Whee! Let's see what's going on. There we are. There's the hi-hats. So, as right, right, right. So, one, two, three, four, five. So the art of getting it kind of sounding like that, kind of roll-like, is something that you just have to practice up. You play the two rights and the two left, as you would if you're playing a double stroke roll. But to get them faster, you rely on the rebound, the bounce. So I'm making one movement and actually getting two hits. I make one quite heavy one, which is the one movement, and then the other, the second strike, the second hit. It's just kind of naturally happening. So I'm using the bounce, like on here. So a heavy first movement. The same for the left. So one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, and then a right at the end. One, two, three, four. Put a slight accent on that fifth strike, which is the right stick. Accented. And then just build it up. Obviously it'll take time to practice it. Maybe practice right, right, right. Sorry, right, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, right, left. Anyway, the whole point of this crazy lesson is to show what we can do in the context of a rhythm, a hi-hat pattern. Let's do a 16th note pattern here, which is basically what it says it is 16 notes to the bar. Counted as 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a... Let's just do that. Anyway, let's just do it. Just, you know, you might not know it. Let's do it again. So we get that going, then we're gonna implement the five-stroke roll in there as well, like this. One, and. So there's two on the one, two strikes. One, two on the E, E, and then the fifth is the and. One, and. Ready? One, and. Two, and. And. Two to the three. So if we play it slightly faster, we get and then we just keep practicing it like that and just push the speed up using the technique to play it faster as you get. Just push it up even faster. I might take the roll off the three and just play the roll on the one, so we're going to get it up in speed even more, you go and get. I kind of like accents in the kind of makes it feel better. And then feed some other bass drum parts under it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ta-da! So that's 5-stroke roll. How to play it. How to make it kind of interesting when played on the hi-hats within the confines of beats. And how to play it fast using the technique that you would use to play doubles fast to create a roll kind of sound. Thank you very much and good night.